Charges have been filed overnight in a deadly shooting outside of a nightclub in Niles. 25-year-old Alan Kettina will be in bond court today, charged with first-degree murder. Police say Kettina shot and killed a 22-year-old man in the parking lot of the Mirage nightclub on Milwaukee and Niles early Sunday morning. Investigators say there had been some kind of dispute. Kettina works for the Cook County Department of Corrections.